the Universal Carrier, also known as the Bren Gun Carrier and sometimes simply the Bren Carrier from the light machine gun armament, is a common name describing a family of light armored tracked vehicles built by Vickers Armstrongs and other companies. The first carriers, the Bren Carrier and the Scout Carrier with specific roles, entered service before the war, but a single improved design that could replace these, the Universal, was introduced in 1940.